You know, when things come apart, it's what drives me nuts. Okay, so... theoretically, we're going to try something more aggressive tactic. So we know it takes like 1,000 shots for me to hit kill him with the pistol. And it takes like maybe 4 or 5 shots for him to kill me with his sledgehammer. So... I have a question. Was this already... So it will already work. Oh god, he didn't do exactly what I expected to him, but... whoa, he just runs right through it?! Okay. That wasn't fair or anything. Okay, this will take, this is a long fight. Okay. I've barely done anything to him already. But why is he so slow? I didn't want... Actually... is that how you hurt him a lot? Ah, that's how you beat him. Okay, this is dumb. Yeah, that was way too early. So, we gotta stun him with the pistol in the range of the gas. Because I didn't take heed of the note saying, hey, you gotta slow him down. That's bad. That was bad. Huh? That was kind of funny to watch. He was running in circles on himself. So this fight's actually a lot easier than it looks like. Really, I didn't... about right there. You know, I'm gonna ask the dumb question. Where's the Eve then? Because, you know, if he wants a race to go on... He needs something to go with it. Dang, he got close. Alright, we should be able to do it one more time, because this... In the random for the random disconnection, I accidentally unhooked my mic, which instantly... That should be it.
Kids today.
Question is, will Adam get back up? So this room's actually a lot bigger than it seems. And then we need to go back to the blue one, wasn't it? Sure. Makes sense to me. Hopefully this will be the right place to go. What if the vaccine for the bloody that had a cure Bloody Mary is a Bloody Mary? No, I mean, today, they saw the no natural ingredients, they would be like, no. No, that's a terrible idea. Yeah.
Hey, you waited up. Hang in there. Once the virus is out of your system, you should recover as quick as you went down.
What was that?
Adrenaline. As soon as you're on your feet, we're out of here.
What about Zweiberg?
Dead.
Hmm. No?
These nanites will heal you. Long enough for you to have revenge. Like the mayfly, your life will be short.
Sure, what you need? Good luck, you're asking the wrong guy.
Man, shoes?
This world belongs dead.
Both is probably a good answer.
Mass activation sequence. Facility self-destruct to follow. Mass activation sequence initiated. Facility self-destruct to follow. Begin evacuation procedure.
What's happening?
Oh no, it started. The trigger. It's going to be broadcast all over the world.
How?
Satellite. Interrupting transmissions, the same way Fulci did. Sick son of a bitch. Ship out millions of infected cans of X-Must, then trigger a global plague with the doctored commercial.
Can we stop it?
The satellite has to line up with the global comms net before it can transmit. I could reprogram the coordinates, mess with its trajectory. Damn, there's a lock on the uplink. Zweiberg must have a master control down in the lab.
I'm on my way.
I'll work on the coordinates. Call me when you've activated the uplink control. Hurry, we don't have much time. Mass activation sequence initiated. Begin evacuation procedure.
Okay. Took 6 minutes, but sorry about that, guys. Let's get back into this. Try to finish this up right here. Right now. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. So look at my objectives. Activate the satellite uplink control in the secret lab. I didn't even realize there were guys here too. I was like, wait a minute. Alright, can you guys stop fighting me for a little bit? So wish. Alright, so we still need to get the Atom Plate. What the crap? There's another guy? So what a secret lab would be. Well, I was hoping it would show me something important in here, but unfortunately, it didn't. The underground secret lab would actually be down here? Wow. Actually, go ahead and kill myself. So we can't go there. Let me think. Wait, I wonder something about that room. Because It was glowing red, wasn't it, that four? It was. Like a laser sequence, right? What if we use these? Aha! And we'll do the same tactic I did earlier. We grab our phone, we take a picture, we zoom in a little bit, take a picture, let's get out of here. And then, I kind of like the game in that angle, I won't lie. Alright. So I wonder what's be. So the E Atom key will be up here. That one, dual prong, near, wow. Oh no, this is that one. This one was the one that goes down. Snake, but this one needs to be one that has it goes down. This one goes down. Boot with double prong. Snake bite. Double prong. Alright. Screw you, I'm leaving. How did this guy still live that? Oh yeah, I have that much shotgun shells? Yeah! Hey, look, an elevator. I've seen this before somewhere. Oh, come on, can I not shoot a barrel? I deserve to die, because apparently I can't shoot a barrel that's right in front of me. Alright. Now, Jack, when I ask you to shoot a barrel, I want you to shoot a barrel. Nice job, Wade. I don't even see anybody. Cause there isn't anybody. Please? Thank you. I freaking hate alarms in this, in any game. Good boy. What was that? Wow, I do that. That was dumb. There's no one on this floor. Alright. Let's try this again. Can I? That guy had a bad day. Alright, so we cannot. Holy cow, dogs! Is there another one coming? There we go.
I activated the uplink. Take it away.
Mass activation sequence initiated. Facility self-destruct to follow. Begin evacuation procedure.
Alright, we're in.
Looks like the whole place is set to blow. I can't abort it.
Facility self-destruct initiated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
I'm almost done. Get back up here and let's clear the hell out.
Sold.
Don't make me do it. Just do it automatically.
Facility self-destruct initiated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
And my kids know nothing. Nope. Oh, that was the cheapest death I've seen in a while in a game. I'm going to camp right outside the door. Wow, I had the reactor to settle. That's so dumb. Alright, let's try this again. And by that, I just couldn't go through that door to begin with. So basically, just circled back.
Angela?
Let's go, Angela.
Great. Let's go.
Facility self-destruct initiated.
This way.
What? Are you serious? You must be Adam. Nice to meet you. What's this? Wow, I did absolutely nothing to him. I mean, he's dying, but okay, that's the gun I don't want to fight. I need to keep my cover up just to be safe. That didn't hit me. You should have hurt yourself with that one. Ow. Okay, you are very annoying. Oh! Go to the other gun. That is so dumb!
Thank you.
That was dumb of me for doing that. I walked right into that. I'd rather go to the Rockets personally. I'm gonna beat you here, buddy. Oh, you went blue. You're gonna die for that. Oh no. Oh, we got him. Is it dead? Another way to hurt it? What's this red dot for? So if I shoot it, he's gonna heal. Yeah. Gonna do absolutely nothing to him. So if I use his own gun against him, is it dead? What? Huh. It's getting her stomach.
starting final countdown. Self-destruct imminent.
You okay? Let's go.
Yeah, how are we getting out? Oh good, I don't have to do it. Yeah, they would already be dead, realistically.
That's the end of Zweiberg's dream.
There's still millions of people with the virus inside them.
Without Zweiberg's broadcast to trigger it, it's harmless. Angela, about your father.
It's over. The men responsible are dead.
Whew, that makes him feel better.
I
sad.
Feel like my whole life just got wiped away.
I know the feeling. It's time to start over. Just you and me and the stimulator automatic.
Duh. Oh, that's right. Stern is dead. Oh, not Stern, but, that one guy. That was kind of an anticlimactic boss battle, I won't lie. Alright, what do you got for me, ABCBC? Or ABCBS, I'm sorry.
Hi, I'm Bill Waverly.
And I'm Kate Gloss with All You Need to Know.
Today's top story, Headhunters Call the Shots. Following the shock resignation of ACN Chief Alan Sharp and an accidental blaze at biotech research labs, it seemed like criminals would have a field day. With ACN officers working traffic duty and biotech unable to monitor criminal control chips, felons went on a spree which saw values on the criminal exchange soar to record levels. However, latest figures suggest Governor Hernandez is turning the tide, the headhunters responding enthusiastically to his Make My Day initiative, which promises less regulation and substantial bonuses for every felon captured. With arrests at a six-month high and the Aquadome forced to cap prisoner numbers with a weekly combat call, it seems the headhunters really are making a killing.
I see what you did there.
In other news, voices from the deep. Salvage teams seeking to recover organs from the wreck of Don Fulci's ship, the Queen of Hearts, today confirmed that unexplained signals are emanating from the seabed. This follows reports of interference to satellite navigation equipment from shipping in the area. Experts say this is not a standard distress signal, but until divers clear debris from the ship's transmitter, it's impossible to say what the...
What? Who's streaming the broadcast? What? I mean, what? what? So it took me 15 years to beat this game, but yet, its ending is insane. I don't understand. I just... Okay, so this was a nightmare the last 4 months, I won't lie. Actually, this past year, because mainly just crap went down. I'm hoping that I can come back to this. I would love to come back to this. I'm trying to get back in, because like literally between March of last year and now, literally a 12-month span, nothing I got accomplished. Wolves, I don't even remember the project before Headhunter. I think it was Persona Q, kind of think of it. But that's just no bueno for me. And it just, yeah, Persona Q and Brotherhood. And it just made me not, I just had a lot of crap go down and it sucked. Got in a weird state of mind that even doing what I love to do didn't make me happy, which sucks. But we're gonna try it again. Between here and Twitch, we're gonna try this stuff constantly again. Hope, I don't know what I'm gonna do after next. I'm gonna probably have to go left field a little bit, just go into something that it's on my list to play, just go for it. Cause I will be doing some sort of RPG eventually, and it's probably gonna be on Twitch, and then be a Twitch to YouTube convert. It's just been a mess. We will be continuing though. Do I know what's next? Nah, I never do. Never. But we'll continue it again and see where we're gonna go. As for usual, requests are always nice. But we'll see what's gonna happen. For the future, I'm gonna start trying to get back into it. It's gonna be a weird process, but we'll both do what we can. And then we'll go from there. I know there is a sequel to Headhunter, Headhunter 2 Redemption, I think. I don't know if I'm going to go into that immediately. Wait, what? Enemies defeated 259, average speed on bike. Six and a half hours. Rat kills. End of disc. Now, it's funny because it says that. This was originally a Dreamcast game, if you didn't know. I mean, it is a Sega game. This is when Dreamcast went out, and they just shipped this game over when that happened. I wonder what the reward is. Like, if I probably hit continue game, I gotta start from the beginning. But, guys, next time on Back to the Game, we'll go kill people. Kill people as in fictional characters that may or may not be humans or aliens or animals. I'll see you then.